Gallons of water was wasted after a pipeline meant to supply drinking water burst in Champapet area of Hyderabad in the wee hours of Thursday. This comes at a time when the city is facing acute drinking water shortage. Since the commissioning of three-phase of KDWSP, nearly 42 incidents of leakage and pipeline burst have been reported. Local people and commuters had a harrowing time as water gushed at a high pressure onto the roads and even into some shops and houses.